Hello everyone. Let's discuss one of the important topics of science from the methodology of teaching science, that is science magazines. So here we'll be discussing which are the different types of science magazines available, what is the use of it, and how it can benefit us as teachers. So basically, let us first see what are magazines. It is a collection of all types of media. It contains a wide variety of genres. Magazines contain the concept of semiotics. Semiotics is nothing but the study of pictures, graphs, and basically graphics. There are many types of magazines based on genres, interests, time and knowledge, and many of us are also aware of it. And when we talk about semiotics, basically, the basic underlying idea behind magazine is making use of signs and symbols and making use of their interpretation to convey information to the reader. Now, what are science magazines? Now, science magazine, it is a periodical publication with news, opinions, and reports about science, generally written for a non-expert audience. Now, examples of science magazines include Horizont, Scientific American, American Scientist, Science Illustrated, Les Dossiers, Science, okay, then, why are science magazines preferred, or why do we need to give so much of importance to it? Because it captures the interest of the reader, it is fun and interactive, the information is chunked. It keeps children out from their digital world, which is very difficult to do now. And it is an excellent way to convey scientific information in a much more fun way. Now, this is how a magazine looks like. Some of the examples. Now, here there is a list of science magazines in India. Scientific India, Resonance, Current Science, Dream, 2047, Sandharbh, Science Reporter, Safari Magazine, which are published by different agencies. Now, another magazine that is Science Reporter, which was first published in the year 1964, National Institute of Science Communication and Information Resource, runs this magazine, and the main aim of this magazine was to make Indian citizens aware of ongoing researches in the country. The magazine includes essays written by eminent national scientists on various current issues, the country's science policy, and columns for different areas like science fiction, puzzles, hobby projects, and also crosswords. Next magazine is Scientific American, which was first published in the year 1845, and today it is published in 18 different languages. This magazine gave many original engravings, scientific principles, and curious works. It also contains interesting news of passing events, progress in mechanical and other scientific improvements. It also displays advancements in philosophical experiments, miscellaneous intelligence, music, and poetry. Now, they have their own website launched in the year 1996, and also produced television program called Scientific American Frontiers. Scientific American got 50 awards in the cover categories including agriculture, communication, defense, environment, and medical diagnostics. IQ award for the German edition Spectrum der Wissenschaft in 2010. Now, let us have a look at some of the advantages of a few science magazines that we know or are aware of. It keep up with changing trends. Magazines package information in a glossy and attractive way for its readers. They help to keep us updated with the latest progress and developments. For example, like new discoveries, inventions, national and international issues, noteworthy advances in science and technology. It helps in increasing knowledge. By reading, one can add up to the reservoir of knowledge. One can learn about the current issues, the country's science policy, and also essays on modern technologies written by eminent scientists. It helps in constructive use of free time because magazines can be read during the free time, making a good use of it. And a lot of new topics can be learned, appraising oneself with the advancements in the latest inventions and discoveries, etc. It also helps in improving cognitive skills because it has puzzles, crosswords, which improves memory, critical thinking skills, and other brain functions. They also help in inculcating the habit of reading. Along with the previous advantages, it is also a great source of inspiration and motivation because by reading about the discoveries or inventions made by people or even about scientists, they can get inspired and they can motivate an individual to move forward in areas of interest. So these are a few references associated with this particular topic. Thank you. If you have any queries related to this, please feel free to type it in the chat box. Thank you.